we have been expecting really today to welcome you one and all to the festival of Ryan King.
Welcome to our love. Oh, you and I.
And his friend throughout the land was a triumphal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Cumin, and I am the leader of our team. Cumin, the Swahili, from masculine and strong. The tower.
Swahili, boy. Good looking.
Right.
And this is Kabiri, which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally we have Zimadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
The gift. If you want to say good looking, you best back up. Get it to mister. Besides, this gentleman right here thinks I'm the gift of Johnny. Yes. What's your name?
Mark.
Well, I think that's Swahili, but it's my lucky day.
Everyone, too bad. The gang will be arriving here any minute now, and we want them to feel welcome when they get here. So we are going to need your help.
Since this is the Animal Kingdom, and we are surrounded by animals, and since the gang are animals, then we should greet them like
animals.
Each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I will take the elephants.
I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthogs. And Mark, come on up here. You gotta help me take this warthog section. All righty, gang, listen up. Mark is going to help demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs make. All right, Mark, put your fingers to your face and your tusks. Yes. Now make a warthog sound. Mark, do you need a tissue? You okay? Okay, stay with me. Let's turn around this way. All right, warthogs, tusks up. On the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. That was the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. I love it.
All right, Lions, it's our turn. I just met a wonderful new friend today, and his name is James. James is 7 years old, and he's going to help us out. He's going to show us his best imitation of a lion. All right, now, James, put your paws up like a lion, and let's hear your roar. Whoa! That was ferocious. Quick job, high five, James. All right, now, stay here. You're going to help me lead the lion section. Okay, Lions, you know what to do. Put your paws up, and on the count of three, show me your best roar. Ready? One, two, three! Now, that's a lion.
Time for the elephant, Beatrice. From Pennsylvania. He is going to be our leader today, please. Arm in the air for the elephant's trunk. And now, let's hear that elephant call. That's an elephant I will never forget. Our turn. Close up. On the count of three, let's drop the triumphant. One, two, three! Yes, the mighty pachyderm.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is Clara, and she's from Europe. She's going to show us what a giraffe sounds like. You ready? Giraffe, go. You don't know what kind of sound giraffe make, do you? Well, that's okay. I didn't either, but I looked it up. It's still a low, bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. You know what a sheep sounds like? Okay, let's try it again. Giraffe, go. We'll take it.
Very well then, now that we know our animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us, we'll make sure you are cued and ready to go.
Hey everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Great on time. Now on the count of three, let's use those animal sounds to call them in all together now. One, two, three!
Thank you. is Steve's time.
Solo! Hakuna Matata! Ah! Ah! What happened here? you pull one. These monkeys, they're ruining my big mouth for a cup.
But they're so cute.
Look at them. They're picking bugs off each other.
Boy, turn.
Come on, everybody. You know the words.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata.
Direct from a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for the Tumble.